Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch Tonight. Weather on the web, a relatively quiet week ahead with one shot of a few showers, especially across all of the state. Could be a few sprinkles out ahead of that rainmaker on Friday coming in Wednesday afternoon. But pleasant stretch for a good part of the week. Temperatures are heading higher over the next couple of days, and then it will cool down back to seasonally cool levels by Thursday and on into Friday. Again, the one true shot of showers comes in on Friday. Notice fair skies and satellite imagery from the eastern part of the Great Lakes down into the Ohio Valley, and this is moving in our direction. So we've got a lot of sun on the way tomorrow with a few patchy clouds. You can clearly see the northwest edge of Hurricane Joaquin. That is moving well offshore. The only effects in New England, some rough surf. So mariners beware over the next couple of days. You'll notice on Futurecast, fair skies tonight. Patchy clouds will tend to melt away. There could be a little bit of fog after midnight, and plenty of sun for your Tuesday and more sun on Wednesday. But during the afternoon, a very weak front will approach from the west, and that may trigger a few scattered sprinkles or a light shower in the north country. Outside of that, it should be dry and nice and mild. Temperatures surge into the upper 60s tomorrow after a very chilly overnight, but not unseasonable by any stretch. As a matter of fact, a little bit milder than it was even earlier this morning. Mid-30s north, about 40 to 44 elsewhere. For tomorrow, lots of sun, mid to upper 60s in many spots. Anywhere from Concord Point south, a good shot of hitting around 70 degrees, and even a couple of degrees higher still on Wednesday, with increasing clouds and a sprinkle in the afternoon up north. Outside of that, partly sunny skies, sunshine, a little bit cooler on Thursday, but pleasant. Good shot of a couple of showers Friday afternoon, and that front clears, dries us out for a pleasant and cool Saturday and Sunday.